Karan Johar can be extremely witty and everyone knows that. But recently on his show Calling Karan, a caller asked for some juicy gossip which everyone does not know. The caller asked, which Bollywood couple needs to set better relationship boundaries? And the reply from Karan shocked us. Keju replied saying, anyone who is in a relationship with Ranbir Kapoor. Wow. Well, that's not it. Keju further mentioned an interesting aspect about Ranbir Kapoor. He said, Ranbir is always stealing my phone and reading my messages. I shouted, I screamed, but then broke my code. He understood my code. It's quite simple if you are a little intelligent. I changed the code and he even got that code. Somehow, I don't know how he manages. I think he works for the company that makes my phone. Well, now we wonder how will Ranbir react to Karan's statement. News Desk.